two, three. Cigarettes might be the death of me, 'cause I was caught up in the landslide back in 1993. Playing blonde-haired blues, Converse shoes to a man singing, "Hey me." Smoking dope, dropping LSD. Yeah, before the thrill was gone for the 20th century. Back in 99, living in the pines, I was barely 21. I hooked up with the juke joint club right off of Highway 91. Well, I met my true love there. She had big blue eyes and long brown hair. We spent our nights laying on the lawn, doing all we could to keep on keeping on. But if not for all the whiskey and the wine, you know I'd be out trading wishes instead of selling lies. Well, there ain't no time for wishes. Lack of doing right. Oh, it's just cigarettes and whiskey tonight. Well, I was bought and sold down in New York City, where I called my home for a year and plenty. I never took it for all it's worth, but I guess I had a little fun shooting whiskey at the bar. They towed my car. I was messed up, feeling 10 feet tall. Yeah, no matter what you say, I can't hear you at all. Yeah, if not for all the whiskey and the wine, knew I'd be out treading wishes instead of selling lies. Right, oh, it's just cigarettes and whiskey tonight. Pines out to San Jose, from the Rio Grande back to Buzzards Bay. Everybody needs some time to learn how to forget about living hard for a while before no one smiles, no one cries. Someone tried to tell me one and all. In alcohol, oh, yeah. Yeah. Not for all the whiskey and the wine. No, I'd be out trading wishes instead of selling lies. Well, there ain't no time for wishing well, the lack of doing right. No, it's just cigarettes and whiskey.
Welcome to the Whiskey Treaty Roadshow.
Oh, man.
Greg Smith, you're on fire.
Give it up for him, everybody.